Now, I know we're kind of in a weird place with NBA Top Shot right now. There's a lot of people that are just here to just make money only, while there are some collectors. If you're here for just flipping moments and just making money only, this video isn't for you. But for any collectors out there, stay tuned for my most favorite 35,000 CC moments that are currently available on NBA Top Shot. At number 10, we have this Ja Morant layup that he makes between two defenders. This circus layup is absolutely nuts. Like, realistically watching this, it's crazy. If this isn't one of your favorite moments from the 35K list, then I don't know what to say. This moment is also only going for $12 currently, with a top sale of $263. Coming in at number 9, we have Larry Nance Jr. dunking all over James Harden. This moment is only going for $6 and currently has a top sale of $4,000. At number 8, we have John Collins absolutely reaching for this alley-oop dunk that's almost a contact dunk, but just not quite. This moment is just incredible. We already know John Collins is a great dunker, so this dunk here is no surprise at all. Here at number 7, we have Giannis blocking DeAndre Hunter's potential posterizing dunk attempt. To be able to block a shot like that at almost the apex of the dunk is just crazy. But to be honest, I have no idea what DeAndre Hunter was really trying to do. You can see when he drives into the paint right here, he's not quite close enough to even make the dunk, let alone make it through Giannis of all people. This dunk currently has a low ask of $14 and a top sale of $3,333. Now, we already know Miles Bridges is a crazy dunker. This dunk right here, one, was passed off by LaMelo Ball and just windmill jammed it on the fast break. He has a low ask of $9 right now with a top sale of $5,500. Here we have Jerami Grant, pump fakes, drives to the basket, and dunks all over Theis. We've seen quite a bit of dunks this year where it's wide open, not many people contesting, but this was a straight up body to body contact dunk. Absolutely nuts. This one currently has a low of $16 and a top sale of $2,600. Now, I may be a bit biased because I love watching posterizer dunks. Here we have another posterizer dunk by Aaron Gordon. What makes it even more cool is that he dunked on the most recent defensive player of the year, Giannis. This moment has a low ask of $8 and a top sale of $1,650. Coming in at number 3, we have a Jayson Tatum assist behind the back. Look at that assist. Absolutely crazy. This moment currently has a low ask of $9 with a top sale of $2,150. At number 2, we have Zion Williamson. Does a spin move and just goes for the straight up dunk. Now, this dunk is exciting, but what I find more interesting is actually the collectible details here. You see here at the bottom, it says the second year New Orleans Pelicans forward cracks 1,000 career points by flexing his supernatural combination of size and speed. And the most important part here is 1,000 career points. And this is what I love. I absolutely love about NBA Top Shot. I'm not trying to hate on basketball cards, but when you buy a basketball card, it's just a static picture. This is a highlight, a moment in history in itself. And with this moment in history, you'll always have this detail here at the bottom where he just crossed 1,000 career points. I don't know why, it's just so exciting to me to be able to have a collectible like this. Shout out to the Toronto Raptors. Here we have Terrence Davis that is now actually traded, that dunked all over Theis again. This moment has a low ask of $6 and a top sale of $4,000. Now, here's another honorable mention. We have Dame Time here. In the last few seconds of the game, gets the ball, step back, three, right over the defender to beat the buzzer. Now to our last honorable mention. Here we have Luka Doncic driving behind the back, again behind the back pass to Willie Cauley-Stein for the bucket. This moment here has a low ask of $28 and a top sale of $1,250. Now for the moment we're all waiting for is this Trae Young three-pointer. Now most people will probably see the three-pointer and wonder why exactly this moment is included, but it's for this specific reason right here. Points down at the logo, 2-4. Now, if you don't know what that means, if you check the details right here, it says Young finished with 38 points and a nod to one of the greats in the January 26, 2021 matchup. Unfortunately, it's actually the day that Kobe Bryant passed away. So what Trae Young did here wasn't just another three-pointer, just another moment on NBA Top Shot. It's a tribute to Kobe Bryant, and if anyone's a fan of basketball, NBA Top Shot, or any sort of collectible, you'll know Kobe Bryant was a huge part of basketball, and that's the reason why this moment is number one for me. And for anyone who stayed this long in the video, comment down below which 35K moment is your favorite. And when you comment that, put at the end of it Trae Young, hashtag or number sign 6764 for a chance to win this Trae Young moment here. And as usual, if you enjoyed the video, please drop a like down below. Comment down below as well which moments were your favorite. Thank you so much for watching. Take it easy.